Yo, we're back. We're back to another Mike Tyson's punch out. So now I can actually get through Super Macho Man. And I also have the pass key, which after you beat Super Macho Man, it gives you that pass key. And then it takes you straight to Super Macho Man. I used to think it would take you to Mike Tyson, but it doesn't. But anyways, I'm going to show you how it's done from the World Circuit. That way you can actually see me winning against Super Macho Man, which you've never seen before. So that's the trick that I learned, is when you press up, it makes the enemy guard up. So then you can release, and then press punch to deliver a body shot, and it'll give you a star. So it works with Piston Honda, Soda Popinski, and Super Macho Man. There's another trick I found out with him. Yeah, it's where you press down when he's crouching down. And then he'll stay paused there, which then you body shot him for a star. And then your next uppercut takes him down. Now this third uppercut is going to have to be quick, otherwise he'll die quick. TKO. Ball. Yeah, press punch right after he hears sixth. He blinks out. Wow, with 1 second to spare. And then this fight, which I might lose in. Thank you. He's gonna do the thing that. Wow, he got sent flying into the air. Never seen that before.
Oh.
The way he falls. I was so close to getting the TKO. Well, I don't need that key, I already have one. Mikey Wikey. And you just don't have the option to retry with him. Yeah. That face. At least this time I made it through his uppercuts. there's just no beating him.